Hello guys, welcome to CAD Technologies. Today we are going to see about copy command. It's a basic tool that we are going to use in the AutoCAD. So before using the copy, we are going to draw an object. So for that I am going to take this rectangle command and just drawing a rectangle. I need an exact copy of this object, this rectangle. Okay. For that we are going to use the copy command. You can get this copy command from this modify toolbar, where you can get from this copy icon. Okay, we can get directly from here, or else by pressing CO we're going to this get this copy command. Okay, so it is asking to select an object, so just click on it and press enter. Okay, so next it is asking for the base point, or it is asking for the mode. So just I am going to use the base point, and it is asking for the second point. Okay, just clicking here. Okay, you can make multiple copies of the same object. Suppose if you need just only one copy of this object, so I am just selecting this object and pressing CO. Okay, copy command, and there you can have an option called mode. Okay, just click on it, and you have two options called single and multiple. So first we have seen what is multiple. This multiple copies of the same object. Next we are going to take about single. Okay, so again it asking for the base point and second point. Okay, if you see, it comes out of the command directly. Just only one copy of the object is created. So it is the difference between single and multiple. Okay, next we can have an option called arrays. So first select this object and press CO and specify the base point. Okay, so at the bottom you can see there is an option called array. Just click on it, and it is asking how many number of items you want. So just click anything. I am pressing 4 and press enter. Okay, so it is asking for the second point. So if you give any second point, you can get multiple copies up to how much you can want. Okay, that's the use of copy command. Thanks for watching.